The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Women's World Championship!
The baddest woman on the planet is here!
Ready to take more names and break more arms.
She won the Women's Royal Rumble the night she returned to WWE and is once again dominant.
Listen to this place! They're going nuts!
It's the superstar who's driven to live up to all the hype. Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
She's been a great champion thus far, but she is facing tough competition tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey! And her opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, she is the Women's World Champion, Adrian Dallas!
The path doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Wow! That won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Position to be in right now. You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a power bomb with that much force.
Knee lift to the body. Nice.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Precision strikes.
Vicious knee.
Boom.
This is a unique application of a hammerlock.
Heartbreaker! Oh. Rousey taking no prisoners.
Rousey looking very cerebral.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being toss like that.
The hit's adding up a little on the chain. Superb technique from Rousey.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
You have to protect your shoulders from hits like that. You don't want to compromise your ability to throw a punch or lock in a hold.
Getting tossed around.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
And she dodged that one nicely.
And set right into the corner. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Takes their opponent down. Now just teeing off a series of hammer fists raining down.
My advice for Ronda Rousey in this match is to stay focused, to keep her wits on. For a serious combat professional like herself, the theatrics of a WWE ring can at times be distracting or even frustrating. Ronda can't allow that to get in the way of her execution.
Good advice, Corey. The crowd, the signs, an opponent who's running their mouth, all things that can get under a competitor's skin.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter. Just unloading knees to the body. To a monkey flip.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
And this match will head back to the ring. Shiny Wizard!
Stunner!
She's fighting back.
Down with a power bomb.
What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine.
Jeez, nasty kick to the face. She's pushed into the corner.
Thrown to the outside. Precarious position for the opposition. First on the ropes.
Oh, my. Guillotine leg drop.
She's got her where she wants her.
No.
Suicide dive.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Ronda had that scouted.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Deep arm drag. A bad place to be for the challenger.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Springboard back in.
So precise. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and moving dangerously.
Hanging back with their own counter.
Crossroads!
Running swanton.
And now Ronda is under immense pressure.
We don't often see Rousey in this position.
She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
From the middle rope.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Ronda at a disadvantage.
The champions need to finish the job.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
You gotta get... The best one on the planet takes her down and out. Get to the ropes, throws you the break.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes off the way free.
She kicked out? No way! She actually kicked out?
Targeting the left arm, and look at this, just raining down elbows.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
That's how you take an opponent down. Well scattered reversal there.
Oh, look at the knees, endless knee strikes.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Up high.
Oh, got caught.
Oh,
God.
Kick lands.
A championship level move.
She throws her back in. Makes the cover.
champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner, and still Women's World Champion, Adrian Dallas.
Here's your winner after a truly intense match.
After that win, this superstar stopped.